Are you falling short on weekend plans? Well, I have some activities for you to check out. Here's a look at your What to Do weekend update. It's opening weekend for a Abilitat drive-thru. Tonight on October 8th, you can drive to Aloha Stadium if you dare and get spooked by their actors. Abilitat says Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, starting at 7 p.m., you can get scared from the comfort of your car. This haunted house is a drive-thru event, and all proceeds go towards the organization. Last year, organizers said they sold out fast, so if you are interested in this fun event, you are encouraged to purchase your tickets online ahead of time. If you feel like giving back, you can sign up to volunteer with Waimea Valley. They have a team of volunteers who come out and help restore the native forest by taking out invasive plants and planting non-invasive native plants. The volunteer event is on Saturday, October 9th, from 9 a.m. till 3 p.m., and you are asked to wear good shoes, bring lots of water, sunscreen, and a mask. And lastly, if you are wanting to jump ahead and skip Halloween and Thanksgiving and just focus on Christmas, reach out to Hawaii Pet Portraits. Forever Friends Play and Stay is teaming up with them and offering you and your four-legged friend a Christmas card photo shoot. You can book an appointment on their website and have the prints just in time for the holidays. Hawaii Pet Portraits is located in Honolulu, and they do offer payment plans for portraits. For more information about these events and others, head to our website, khon2.com, and under the Local tab, click Community Calendar. Kaylee Hunt, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.